Hi everyone, my name is Becky. I hope you can hear me. I got my air conditioner blasting. I should probably turn my radio down a little bit. Well, for those of you who don't know me, my name is Becky. I am sitting in my car after I went to the grocery store, which is, you know, the highlight of my week, even before Corona. And I treat myself to whatever I want. Usually it's just a drink, but my sugar was kind of low, so Hardee's it is. And I already smashed my burger. But I just felt like I had some stuff to say. And as many of you know, like I'm sure many of you feel like you have a lot to say. You don't know what's right to say right now. What's wrong to say. And so we just keep quiet. And this might surprise you because I'm not going to talk about what you think I'm going to talk about. I'm going to talk about what we're all feeling because of that stuff you think I'm going to talk about. I want everyone out there to know, regardless of your makeup, meaning your gender, your style in clothes, your hair color, your view on Christianity, your view on just everybody. There's people out there for you. There are people like me accepting and non-judgmental. I go to church. I'm by far not even, let's just say, I don't try very hard to be a good Christian. I just go with what's in my heart, and I'm working on that. But I go to church. I'm on the church council. Because I feel like if you're interested in church, you have a love for God, you should go. A lot of people right now are like, church turned its back on me and I'm going to turn my back on it, or those people aren't like me and they won't accept me. I bet you're a little off. There are people, there are Christians who are accepting of so much stuff. And so I wanted to be involved in the church more, but I'm lost at how to try to get people who I know are like I was, not sure that they belong in a church, to think that they do belong in a church. So I decided to start this blog. I've been thinking about it all through Corona, thinking about doing silly makeup challenges and singing, because God, I miss singing, which I'm not even good at, but I sing at church and love it. And I miss friends. Any of you mommies out there? Just tired of hanging out with your kids a little bit? Eating french fries in their car by themselves? Like me? Not even ashamed to be making videos, shoving your face with french fries and your non-makeup hair get up. Oh yeah. So I think from now on, whenever I have a thought, I'm gonna record it, plop it down. You guys can tell me what you think about it. If you have any ideas of things we should talk about, hit me up. I guess I should put my french fries down because I wanted to say a prayer. So if you'd pray with me for a minute. I am closing my eyes. Lord, please be with all of us who are feeling lost and alone, as there are so many. Help us learn when to stand up for ourselves, for our country, for whatever is needed, whatever we feel in our hearts need spoken about. Give us some peace of mind right now in this world. Give us strength, not strangle our children. Let us reach out to one another and find what you deem most worthy in this world. Love. Love with friends. Love with you. And thank you, Lord. Despite all this crazy weirdness, we are still so blessed. Thank you. Thank you for my beautiful children that are arguing. Thank you for my beautiful husband and my family and my mother-in-law, my father-in-law, everybody. We are all missing somebody. We all have the right to have hate in our hearts. Everybody has something in their deep. Let us find love. Let us spread love. Thank you, Lord. In your name we pray. Amen. All right, you guys. Have a good day. Peace.